The School of Health Systems and Public Health at the University of Pretoria's Faculty of Health Sciences gives you the tools for advanced education, research, and consultancy in the many fields of public health. We endeavour to achieve the aims of the Sustainable Development Goals by preventing diseases and promoting and restoring health in Africa and globally. The school provides around 20 courses at diploma, master's, and doctoral levels. Health systems and public health rests upon four pillars. The first pillar focuses on the conditions in which people are born, work, and age, more specifically, dealing with the social determinants of one's health. The following pillar, disease prevention and control, extensively studies how well we can prevent the occurrence of diseases, prolong life, and promote better health for all. The third pillar aims to encourage healthy living and promote well-being in the population by using health promotion programs that are proven to be eco-friendly and sustainable. The final pillar, health policy and management, is a multidisciplinary field that focuses on improving the quality and access to healthcare for society as a whole. Public health is crucial to our future sustainability. With the correct governance, we are closer to eliminating the primary sources of inequality that led to the cycle of poor health. Make a difference and become a life changer. Enroll in a postgraduate program, including the new online postgraduate diploma at the School of Health Systems and Public Health with the University of Pretoria.